Berkeley, class 7S8 and 6A is running together. They run almost identical lap times.
I guess what we're going to be looking at next, of course, the 6S and the 5-1600 challenge. But you might consider this a mini battle action.
Well, that's what they call it. I suppose it's a challenge because the middle of an aerial runway.
Holstein, Wisconsin, the 717 of Paul Corning.
And the 606 machine of Bill Bobowski from Oshkosh, Wisconsin.
And Green Bay, Wisconsin, Gary Coppins in the 790.
Nice Toyota, I think he's out there. 705, Tom Hunter. This all here, class 7S racing. Tom Hunter is from, well, originally from DePere, Wisconsin. There we go, Johnny and Zach.
Gotcha, man.
Yeah.